Hey guys, JJ here, and today I have something awesome for you guys. For those of you who have always wanted Hunk to have his very own game, well, now he does. Demero actually recreated his very own fan game for Hunk using the Doom engine, and it actually works really well. This is free to download, you guys can check it out, I'll leave the link down below. The little bit I've seen looks awesome, so I'm excited to play this. So with that being said, let's jump right into it, guys. Alright, new game. So what's really cool here is they actually have Hunk and Krauser, so each of them have their own story. We'll start with Hunk. I am expendable. This is war. Death cannot die. Death cannot die seems like the real way to play this, but I'm gonna go with normal. This is war. That should be good. I want to at least get through this.
This is Hunk. We've acquired all the G samples. Mission completed.
Got wrecked. Very interesting. That was really cool. Here we go. Chapter 1. Mission Foremost. Hero City. Oh, getting wrecked again. Just get slapped all around. Mr. X, that's badass. Fucking shit.
He's older, Mr. B. You're okay.
Come on!
No! How can you kill the Grim Reaper? This should be interesting. I'm looking forward to see how he got to that position. That was pretty cool. 9 hours earlier.
This is Command. Your objective is to get to the facility, find and secure the samples. Failure is not an option. Command out.
Pretty cool little cutscenes they got here. Alright, here we go.
This is Nighthawk. Don't be late, Mr. Death.
Alright, so we actually get some environments from Resident Evil Survivor. That's pretty cool. Everything feels pretty smooth. Alright. Goblin 6. Goblin 4. Alright guys, let's move.
Guard this door. Do not let anyone approach.
Yes, sir.
Oh shit. We got hostiles. What does he see? Zombie. That was badass. Just play some action music, runs up, just snaps their neck.
Sector clear.
That was pretty cool. Alright, here we go. So far I'm really liking it. That was a pretty neat little intro there. Alright, so the controls were a little wonky at first, but I actually did modify them, and now it actually feels pretty smooth. It's not bad. I like it. Handles well, except for this wall here that I got stuck in. Why will she not die? Okay, that was close. Zombies take a lot to put down. Locked. It does say you want to explore and actually look around for things, so I like that they added that. Very Resident Evil like to make sure you check everything. Herb. Oh, cool. I like that you just walk over things and it just picks them up. That's pretty nice. You got a church here? Oh, a movie theater. Interesting. I think we came in here. Definitely gonna save off. And I did play a little bit of this game, but I didn't get too far, so a lot of this is actually gonna be my first impressions. I just wanted to get a feel for it and make sure I knew the controls. Fresh, that's not good. Oh, here he is. Classic Resident Evil 2 scene. Love that. Oh, shit.
Die.
Badass. Oh, shit. Okay. That wasn't too bad. I actually thought it was going to be more difficult. That don't sound good. I won't lose the chopper. I need to go back. Alright, let's do it. Alright. Oh, now it's infested. So to reload, you actually have to aim. You cannot reload when you're not aiming. It's a little different, but once you get the hang of it, it's not bad. Damn, they are bullet sponges. Alright. Oh shit, Cujo. Oh, got me. Well, that wasn't too bad. Thought it was gonna be more challenging than that. Oh, we got a big hole. It's gonna be in here. Goblin 4, no!
What are you talking about? Captain 4 has gassed and Captain 6 is lost.
I see. That is unexpected.
Survival is your responsibility.
The chopper managed to escape?
Affirmative.
Understood. I'll try to make contact with the chopper.
Roger, Command.
Command out.
Resident Evil. Code name, Hawk.
Nice. That's pretty badass. So far, I'm really liking it. This is really well done. Got some items here. Anything else? No. Okay, so we are definitely gonna save before we go back up. Here we go. Oh shit,
oh,
hunters.
Umbrella's here. Can't just let you steal my job.
Mm-hmm.
Doctor, we're here to collect the sample.
Sorry, but the sample is mine.
Oh. Ooh. Oh. Oh, damn. Heal. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was close. Oh, shh. Okay, that was tense. Holy shit. Okay, so my dodge button is actually the same as my reload. I don't know if I set it that way or if it's supposed to be that way, but that's a little inconvenient. I'm just happy I'm alive. I'm going to save. Probably take that health. Okay. Not doing bad, got two full clips. I'm fine. Get some mysterious music playing here. Oh shit, what is that? Oh god damn. Ooh, that was close. I'm reloading. I'm trying to dodge and I'm reloading. Please don't do that. God damn, that makes it complicated. Trying to shoot it and then he reloads. I think that actually I checked. That's part of the game. Bite, dude. Oh. I've been having some problems with that one. I can't believe I actually got past him. I really need an herb. Please do not run into more hunters in here. They're tough. They're very squirrely in this. Oh. I got excited for a second. I thought the herb on my screen was an herb in the game. Oh, we're up in the projector room. That's cool. This is a film use projection. There is no film left in it. Ah. Some notes here. Oh, something shiny. Okay, I just want to make sure.
Oscar showed up again. Wanted to know why I extracted the T-virus from a patient. Steve Burnside. Oh, I think. What's his name? Anyways, I didn't let Wesker in on what I was doing. Made a good enough excuse, I think, but it was a good question nonetheless. I'm trying to create a new T-virus, so you can see why I needed a sample of the old one. To differentiate between my new creation and the original, T-Veronica, I am renaming the virus to TMB. I know it's not very original, but I don't have Wesker's obsession with theatrics. That's cool. Well, there's more. Oh, there's gonna be a lot to read here. Skim over. For the sake of the video. Basement?
Very cool. Oh shit. Go through all that just to die by yourself. Die, dude. Damn, they're hard to kill. You have obtained the theater key. Cool. Oh, I needed that. Very important. Now hopefully we can get out of here smoothly without running into another horde. Okay. This is a very well done mod, though. I'm incredibly impressed with it. Like an actual game. And it's made in the Doom engine, which is even cooler. I don't think it'd be in here. It's probably over here. Oh, good. Alright, here we go. Don't know what's in here. I have not seen any of this.
Doctor.
Kill that son of a bitch.
Kill
There's
the
herbs.
State. This place will be your grave.
This
Nemesis?
What? Oh, shit. No way. Why is he here? Oh, thank God I saved.
This BOW is the ultimate weapon at my service.
Pretty
His
badass. Order
is to kill any Umbrella member. So good night, Mr. Death.
Okay, I'm out of here. This was me. Alright, dude, you win. I'm out.
Nemesis,
have a sample.
Kill this bastard.
Shit, I better get that health. Hi. This has more than just stars. I'm gonna save. Gotta get the health and save. Please don't run. Please don't run. Oh, God. Alright, let's give that another try. Here we go. Shit. So I'm having an issue where I'm running out of ammo, so I have to be really conservative with it. Gotta make every shot count. This is tense. I really like this. It's a challenge for sure. He's gonna start running at me soon. Reload quick. He's gonna run. Run! Oh, I don't know if I can hit him from here, but I do gotta keep my distance. Oh, he's running! Shit! That was close. Holy shit. Alright. Just gotta try to stay away from him now. Hopefully I can put him down. Damn. Whoa, why is he zigzagging? Oh, shit. I got knocked the fuck out. Wow. Alright. Not a whole lot I can do. Heal up. Oh, shit. Oh, he got me. That's right, you run away, you son of a bitch. Yes! Woo! Finally. Kill him. Can't wait to kill that scientist. He just seems like a prick. Alright, what do I got? You've obtained the 35mm film. Alright, let's go plug that in. Is there anything else here? Nope. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Alright. I just figured I should probably reload. Figured this place would be infested again. We got the mysterious music back on. I never played any of this part, so this is all new to me. That window broken before? Oh, that's a cool little touch. I guess when the hunter came in, it must have broke that window. Unless it was broken before and I just didn't notice it. But, just a little detail that would be really cool. Alright, let's plug this bitch in. What do we got? What are we watching? I got the key. What's up with this poster of a cat? Felt like that was a secret. Wolfenstein style. Just darts moving backwards. Doesn't hurt to check everything. Especially in these fan games, they might put something in here just as a little Easter egg or something. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go see what's playing down here. What do we got? That looks like a barcode. And a key. Alright. What do these numbers mean? 7620848 31. That's probably for a puzzle. I should probably write that down. Let me grab this key. Oh, Alright, was that the church key? I think that's that church key. Oh, I'm out. I was gonna say, why am I using this? I don't like wasting ammo for it, but I don't have any ammo for my pistol. Just gotta work with what you got. Here we go.
Freeze.
Goblin 6.
There you are.
You miss or die, you are alive.
My partner was killed by a BOW, and the chopper flew away.
Roger. I'm sorry. I think my radio's broken.
Goblin 6, guard this door.
Yes, sir. I'll block the gate with something.
Good. About time you do something. Earlier, you just ran off.
Much better. It would be less risky if we go together.
No.
No, that's not how these games work.
I'll secure this area. Roger that, Mr. Death.
Such a badass nickname, Mr. Death. A church. Awesome. And this is from Resident Evil Zero. Or, sorry, not Resident Evil Zero, Resident Evil Survivor as well. Nothing unusual. A dining room. What is this? Ammo. Good. Not for my pistol. What do we got here? I need to get here there fast, but the dogs took the church's rear door key and this place is filled with infected. Vincent, son of a bitch. I hate dogs. One of my least favorite enemies in the Resident Evil series. They're so squirrely. It's not guaranteed you're gonna get a hit on them. Those and feet zombies. Feet zombies. Ugh. They're always the death of me. I don't expect them. I run by and then they grab my feet and start chewing on my toes. All the time. Key? Oh, hello. Sit your ass down. Neckbreaker? Oh, shit. It said neckbreaker. I should have took advantage of that. I didn't even realize that prompt was there. Stupid. What do we got here? You have obtained the chapel key. Progress, I like that. We gotta start doing some combos. So I'll check it again, you never know. You still here? Oh, you bailed again. I'm just kidding, he's right there. I hear gunshots, I'm out. Chapel key, alright. Ooh. Holy shit! See if I can do some of that neckbreaker shit. I feel like I'm wasting so much ammo right now. Ah! I don't know the fucking buttons! God damn it! I want to do that kick so bad, too. I'll figure it out eventually. Oh, shit. God damn it! Alright, that was just for me being stupid. Trying to do combos when I guess you can only do them at certain times, and I know if you aim and hit the reload button, you can dodge, but I don't know. Maybe that's neckbreaker too. Controls take a little getting used to, and like I said, I wanted to give my first impressions, so I didn't really practice too much with this game. That better not be a goddamn feet zombie. Give me that. I don't trust this son of a bitch. Why do I have my grenade out? Ah, I didn't want to waste the ammo, but I had to. That would have been one bite, I would have been done. The slide filter. Okay. Please don't get up. I'm in rough shape. Oh, I need that herb. Sweet baby Jesus, it's a Christmas miracle. Good deal.
Oscar, for security reasons, you'll need a password consisting of four numbers to enter the basement. To get the correct password, you'll need the 35mm film. The only problem is that Nemesis has it. If you manage to get the film, don't worry, when you see a random pile of numbers, it's just camouflage. To get the correct combination, you need a special filter. Oh, okay. Insert that into the camera, and you'll be able to see the correct set of numbers. Keep in mind, only one of the samples is stored in the basement. Only Dr. Young knows where the rest of these are. My question is, why does he need examples?
Cool. That's really cool. Some multiple puzzles on top of puzzles, a lot of backtracking. Feels like a Resident Evil game. It doesn't necessarily... Well, it kind of looks like a Resident Evil game. It looks like an old Resident Evil game with modern day, sort of like 4, 5, and 6 style controls. It's really cool, guys. So far, I'm loving this. If you guys have a PC, I encourage you to play this. It's free. It's incredible that the creator has put this out for free, so huge shout out to him. That is amazing. I don't have that password. Okay, I don't know. It's not that. I need to go plug that slide in. Locked. Ooh, we get some... Oh, Jesus Christ! Sons of bitches! Devil dogs! Why did I not get hit earlier? Oh. Whew! That was too close. You're almost a hunk sandwich. Sorry, I had to say it. I'm sorry. You have obtained the church's rear key. Nice. The plot thickens. That's just what this music reminds me of. I hear this and immediately it pops in my head. The plot thickens. I can't remember exactly what part that was to in Resident Evil 1, but I think it had something to do with a twist in the story. I know it was in the guardhouse. Now can I get through here? Good deal. Ooh. PW is gone. Oh shit! I have to fight Nemesis again. My cat's just... Thanks, Marley. I'm trying to make a video, goddammit. Can you please fuck off? Before I was so rudely interrupted by Marley. There, I put the... Oh, God, I got blood red. That's never a good sign in any game. Probably gonna have to fight the Nemesis in that church. Wish me luck. Seven, eight, four, eight. I can remember that. Okay, that's probably where I put that in the clock. 7, 8, 4, 8. That's the church. Okay. Makes sense. Did it. Secret staircase. I like it. I still believe these are from Resident Evil Survivor as well. I gotta go back and play that game. It's been so long. And I remember not liking Resident Evil Survivor when I first played it. I was like, what the hell is this trash? And then a few years later, I got it. My buddy sold it to me for really cheap. And I was like, yeah, I'll give this game another shot. It can't be as bad as I remember. And I actually really enjoyed it. I was like, hey, this is... For what it is, I was thinking like another Resident Evil 2 or Resident Evil 3. Obviously, it wasn't up to that caliber, but it still was a good side Resident Evil game. And so, playing this makes me want to go back and play that, because I don't remember a lot of those environments. The story I kind of still remember a little bit, but not the whole thing. What do we got? Ha! I knew you'd find the password, Oscar.
The sample is behind the clock, but the order... I couldn't call using the same password twice. That would be far too easy. So I had to make a 180. Let's see if you can figure that out. Anyways, the sample is the first prototype of what Dr. Young called the TMB virus. He wouldn't tell me what it does, but it must be something big. As Dr. Young, in the sample from the guy with the dark glasses out of fear that he would take it. I don't remember the guy's name, but never mind that. Umbrella knows about Young's experiments, and we'll continue here very soon to collect samples. Over here. Give me the goddamn sample. Oh, Jesus, TLDR. You need to hide the sample somewhere else. Try the restaurant down the road, preferably the freezer. The sample needs low temperatures to keep it from acting up. And by the way, if you see that guy, don't talk to him. I've only seen him once, but when I saw him, I felt chills go down my spine, the likes of which I'd never felt before. That guy's bad news. Anyways, hurry up. There's my cat again. Son of a bitch.
Hurry up, the facility's not secure. It's the first place Umbrella will look. Alright. Okay, the facility's not secure. It's a 180, so... Ooh. Oh, I got it. Duh. 7, 8, 4, 8. Oh, shit. Nice! That was not too hard. I feel kind of smart, even though that was really easy. Use this key to get through the back door of the restaurant. When you find the sample, give it to the US. Okay, that's a lot. It's cool that they wrote all that. Good. You have obtained the rusted key. All right, we gotta go to the restaurant. Thanks. What was that? Looked like something was in that crate.
Sure, my radio is much better.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, crap. He's back.
We're ready for action.
Roger that.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna save right now. He's gonna be out here waiting for me. God damn it, the Nemesis just... It makes everything so tense. He's such a badass boss. I wonder if the restaurant's it is out here. What? Is he in here? Shit. Did I get ammo? No. Hope I have enough ammo. Boom. There better be a lot of ammo in here.
Oh,
you better help, Goblin 6. Redeem yourself.
Come with me.
But sir, that POW is still there.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on! Let's go.
Fucking monster.
No, he won't. And he's dead. Oh, I had to save him. I was gonna say, I was just in this room. What the hell is he doing on the phone?
If you want to live, you'll need to use a special key.
I got that.
But to get that, you'll need to enter the restaurant.
Oh.
Good luck.
What?
Report.
The person on the phone said something about getting a special key to unlock the exit to the sector. But for that, we'll need to go into the restaurant. Could it be a trap?
You heard him. Let's move.
1 minute later.
Still there.
That's great.
Go.
Action music. So badass. I love this.
Sector clear. Sure.
Let's move.
I'm farted. Alright. Ammo. Let's check this door first. Storage. Some bodies. Hope they don't get up. Oh, fuck! What the shit? Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, I need help before I... Oh, I still hear him. He's not in here with me, is he? Oh, God, I need herbs. I wasn't expecting that. What the hell? Alright, let's see if I can take him out. I think they'd at least have an herb in here somewhere. This is a kitchen. Heal me, you useless son of a bitch. Alright, that thing wants my blood. I'm probably gonna die here. Make a break for it! Oh, thank God. Oh, there's an herb. Oh no, that was that stupid thing on the screen. But at least I got ammo for my TMP here. Ooh. Alright, this is gonna be tough. I have to get. Son of a bitch. Pray, baby. I'll wait all day. Oh!
Alpha leader, have you retrieved the sample
yet? Yeah, I got it!
No. Sorry, I can't make contact with the chopper. Proceed with plan B.
I'll fix that liar.
The helicopter will come for you. I'll send you the coordinates of the extraction point.
Go out the door, go out the door. Holy shit. Nice! That was not bad at all. He couldn't get up the steps. What? Oh god! Holy fuck, holy fuck, holy fuck, holy fuck. I'm stuck. Oh god, there's another one! Why? I seen an herb in there too. I don't have time for that. Hopefully there's an herb in here. Lot of zombies. Jack. What happened? No, he doesn't. Why let me Oh. No herbs in- Oh, thank God. Nothing else in here. Make sure- Oh, there's a door. Oh, a key! Good thing I checked over here. The mansion key. Nice. I can still hear that liquor. Let's see what's over this way.
Goblin 6, come with me.
Yes, sir.
Oh no, here we go again.
Sir.
Oh god, is it gonna be him? No, we got lucky. Oh shit. Oh, here we go. Just go through, you unlocked it.
Where is he?
What? Oh, okay. Still get through that door. Umbrella, monk. Good. Thanks for distracting him.
Shit.
There's nothing you can do.
Oh crap.
And he's dead. I could totally go through that door right now. Goddamn right.
Gentlemen, Dr. Young has betrayed us. I sent the team to investigate.
I never expected this, but I'm going to tell us what happened
to us. I bet. I'll betray you. Yes, he's never failed me. You will recover the sample.
I need to be patient. After all, Umbrella lives.
To be continued. Is that it? What do we got?
Mission accomplished. The Deathen cannot die.
The end. So that's not the end of the game. That's just the end of this chapter. Resident Evil, Code Name Hunk. That was awesome, you guys. That was one of the coolest fan games I've played, and it actually worked really well. If you're a Resident Evil fan and you always wanted Hunk to have his own game, definitely give this a try if you have a PC. It's free. If you guys did enjoy this, please leave a like. Let me know you guys like seeing these fan games. I'll definitely keep them coming. And if you would like to see more fan games like this, definitely subscribe and join the Residents of Evil today. Thank you guys all so much for watching, and I hope to see you back at the Residents of Evil.